So welcome everybody, welcome to One Heart Meditation. Today is June 26, 2022. So let's begin by tuning inwards. So do that just by taking a deep breath in. And then let it all go. Take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Take one more deep breath in. Let it all go. And continue to follow the rhythm of your own breathing with the intention of elongating your breath. As you elongate your breath, you're sending a signal to your body that it is safe to relax. And each time as you breathe in, imagine that you are breathing in infinite possibilities. And as you breathe out, imagine that you're breathing out anything that does not support you in this moment. Give yourself some time for your body and your mind to come to center. Come back to center. Come back to you. Turn all of your attention inwards to yourself. When you feel your body and your mind are both able to come back to center, and you can shift your attention into your heart. Within your heart, just take a couple more breaths to center in to your heart. As though you don't have any body parts except your heart. And imagine that you can breathe into your heart. And as you breathe into your heart, bring in and choose pure love. Allow your heart to access pure love of source energy. Whatever pure love means for you, allow yourself to feel your whole body. Being filled up with pure love pure love of source. When you can feel this pure love from source all over your body and send love to Earth, send love to Mother Earth. Choose to connect with Mother Earth and feel Mother Earth returning your love a million times over. And at the same time, send love to the sun. Send love to Father Sky. And feel Father Sky returning your love a million times over as well. As you connect with Earth and with Sun. Feel yourself being cocooned by the love from Mother Earth and from Father Sky. And let this love match the love that is all around you. Simply fill you up so that every cell within your body is resonating from this universal love inside and out. Allow this pure love to fill up your whole body. Allow this pure love to become a part of your emotional body as well. And allow this pure love to be a part of your mental body. Allow this love to be a part the human collective as well. In the love is pure love. To fill in all the space within you, in the space all around you. The love is pure love. To reach you at all levels, in all times, in all lifetimes. In all dimensions of you, in all versions of you, in all parallel universes that you participate in, let all this, all parts of you beyond space-time, be completely filled up by the pure love of Source. And in this moment, if it resonates with you, just to let go of the notion that you are separate. And choose to remember that there actually is only one. As in socks, there is only one. Beyond space, beyond time. Beyond thoughts, beyond senses. We are only one. let go of all thoughts. Let go of boundaries. Let go of the resistance. Allow pure love. Allow the pure love of source to completely fill you up. As you let go of the parts of you that no longer resonates with you, let it all be filled up with pure love of source. Until there is no you left, only pure love. only the pure love of self. slowly. Start to remember who you are. Take your time to take a very deep breath in. And let it all go. Take another deep breath in. Really fill your lungs up. And when you can breathe in no more, then let it all go slowly. Take in one more deep breath. And let it all go slowly. Take your time to allow your body to come back, to start to reconnect with your five senses. And take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Should you choose to come back to the room, then when you're ready, open your eyes and come all the way back into the room.